Catch the wave with FlexCoat disposable brushes. Disposable does not mean low quality. FlexCoat disposable brushes are the best quality, low-cost brush that will help you achieve a professional finish. Let's start with the bristles. We offer two styles of brush, the purple 1/8-inch bristle cluster and the yellow 1/4-inch bristle cluster. Each have the same fine bristle that is trimmed to 3/8 of an inch in length. The individual bristles are 3/1000 of an inch thick and densely packed into the round brush head. When pressure is applied, they fan out onto the surface of the thread to squeegee the finish smoothly into the desired direction and place with complete control. All of these features aren't without some technique. While it's possible to apply FlexCoat in one coat, you'll find it the easiest way to achieve a great-looking finish is in two or more coats. The first coat is just a saturating coat, and that's what we're going to cover here. To start, just get some finish onto the thread. Roger loads his yellow brush a few times for this larger wrap and trim tag on this stripper guide. If you'll notice, he started off the tip of the guide foot and went toward the guide to help the air that's trapped along the guide foot be driven out in a linear direction. Now, to get FlexCoat moving out toward the ends of the wraps, Roger uses a rotational method that you can see with the blue tape flag on his brush there. This rotation keeps the excess finish that is building up on the bottom of the brush rotating and moving into the direction that he's moving or wants to move that finish. So in this case, you've got the thread, which is dry. It's not saturated. And he needs to get that finish, which is pooling up on the bottom of his brush, moving in what we call a wave into that direction before it drips off down into our pan covered with aluminum foil. Roger builds up a wave of finish that moves in the desired direction that can be tapered down or strengthened by increasing or decreasing or even reversing the brush rotation. Again, with the 1/4-inch brush, Roger attacks this butt wrap with multiple rounds of a fully loaded brush. Working toward the cork is a delicate procedure where too much finish will lap up onto the cork and have a sloppy outcome. Roger can dial in the desired size of the wave with the spin of the brush, keeping the excess finish working for him in the direction of the unsaturated thread. With the steady rest and this control over the finish, getting a clean edge is a breeze. This technique will give you supreme control over the movement of the FlexCoat finish during this critical first saturating coat. Having a fast gear motor of about 1 to 200 RPMs is really nice to have to get your finish to smooth out flat, quick and easy. Moving on to smaller wraps and guides, Roger switches to an 1/8-inch purple brush and again loads up the finish starting at the tip of the guide foot. Rolling the brush and moving toward the end of the wrap, Roger can keep a clean edge and come back to take off the excess for this first saturating coat. These little guides are quick and easy with a fast gear motor with a slip clutch and this simple rotational technique. Catch the wave with FlexCoat disposable brushes.
This is how we do it.